Hello everyone, a very happy morning to all of you. I hope you all are well and enjoying my classes. Now let's start our today's session. Do you know what we are going to learn today? Today we are going to learn about shapes. Shapes around us. Students, we are everything around us have shapes. Now I will show you some shapes. Square, circle, rectangle, oval, triangle, semicircle, diamond, star, pentagon, hexagon, octagon. Now I am going to show you some examples of shapes. Circle. The shape of this clock is like a circle. Square. The shape of the carom board is square. Rectangle. The shape of this photo frame is oval. Rectangle. Oval. The shape of this egg is like a oval. Triangle. Shape of this mountain is like a triangle. Star. There are many stars in the sky. Semicircle. Two semicircles make a circle. Diamond. The shape of this kite is like a diamond. Pentagon. Pentagon has a five sides. Hexagon. Hexagon has six sides. Octagon. Octagon has eight sides. Now I am going to show you some 3D shapes. Sphere. The shape of this ball is like a sphere. Cone. The shape of this cap is like a cone. Cylinder. The shape of this candle is like a cylinder. Cube. The shape. Now students, let's do an activity. Students, we draw shapes with the help of ice cream sticks. Right?
Now Now students, let's do an activity. In this activity, I will show you some shapes. You will firstly tell me the shape and after that you tell me the color of shape. Okay students, now tell me which shape is this?
Mem star.
Very good. Which color of star?
Mem pink.
Very good. Which shape is this?
Mem circle.
Very good. What is the color of circle?
Mem cream shade.
Very good. Now tell me which shape is this?
Trapezium.
Very good. What is the color of trapezium?
Mem black.
Very good. Now tell me which shape is this?
Rectangle.
Very good. Which color of rectangle?
Mem yellow.
Very good. Which shape is this?
Mem square.
Very good. Which color of square?
Mem gray.
Very good. Which shape is this?
Mem hexagon.
Very good. Which color of hexagon?
Hexagon is orange.
Very good. Okay, which shape is this?
Mem semicircle.
Very good. Now tell me which color of semicircle?
Mem red.
Very good. Now students, I will show you some shapes. You will match it with similar shapes. Now match the circle with circle. Put the circle. Very good. Now match the rectangle shape with the rectangle. Very good. Now students, match the square with square. Very good. Now students, tell me which shape is left?
Mem triangle.
Very good. So match the triangle with triangle. Very good. After this students, I have some clay. Now students, draw some shapes with the help of clay like this. Which shape is this? Triangle. Which shape is this? Triangle. Now students, which shape is this? Which shape is this?
Square.
Very good.
Mem four side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mem four corner.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Very good. All are equal. Okay students, now students, draw a circle with the help of clay. Yes, very good. Students, see, the circle has no corner. It has round. Okay, students?
Owl, square, shapes, shapes everywhere. Shapes, shapes everywhere. Square and circle in a pair. Square and circle in a pair. Rectangle go stretching wide. Rectangle go stretching wide. And the circle loves to hide. And the circle loves to hide. Triangle and diamond go hop, hop, hop. Triangle and diamond go hop, hop, hop to the nearby candy shop. To the nearby candy shop. Candies here look so owl. Candies here look so owl. Made of chocolates and caramel. Made of chocolates and caramel. Spilled a circle into heaven. Spilled a circle into heaven. See the semicircles laugh. See the semicircles laugh. Shapes, shapes everywhere.
Students, I hope you enjoyed my today's session. Students, stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself. Goodbye. Thank you.